So far, I know our finance minister will have a meeting with you on Sunday, and I would like to know from you what are the areas, new areas, you would like to focus on in the coming days in terms of cooperation with Bangladesh. Thank you.
Yeah, I visited Bangladesh this February and met Prime Minister Hasina and Minister Mohit, and I'm looking forward to further discussion with Bangladesh. Bangladesh is now growing at the pace of more than around 7%, and we are supporting many areas, including infrastructure, and also all the areas like water and Dhaka City project is very good examples of progress in such urban infrastructure. And we are supporting education areas to bring in more scientific ICT-related education. We are supporting a better workplace through our technical assistance and so on. So our lending to Bangladesh is very strong, and we'd like to continue to support Bangladesh. Bangladesh is was very poor countries. Of course, Asia, most of Asian countries were very poor in 1966 when ADB was established. But Bangladesh continued growth in recent years is because of industry such as garment industry.